matter what your field is and what you're designing, a household product, a community building, a new airline check-in service, a company reorganization, a regional transit infrastructure, no matter what the scale is, before investing any time and money, you want to make sure that your design effectively addresses the needs of the users you're designing for. In this series of courses, you will learn a scalable process, systems design thinking, that you can virtually apply to anything. And you will learn by doing, by properly framing a relevant challenge to work on, by understanding the needs and correctly defining the problem that's inherent to that challenge, by solving that very problem creatively. Now, what is particular about this approach in this series is that all the very effective design thinking tools, like empathy fieldwork, like rough prototyping, are seamlessly integrated with systems engineering tools. So to have a process that's not only effective, but also highly efficient. A process that can tackle complex challenges. And the complexity is not just a matter of size, because a very small product can be very complex if you're trying to address the needs of different kinds of users at the same time. The good news is that you don't need to be either a designer or a systems engineer to master this process, because systems design thinking is an accessible platform that facilitates collaboration and actually benefits from different backgrounds. It's an agile process for anybody. Anybody who's open to embracing risks and ambiguity, as well as controlling those risks and that ambiguity. Open to locating constraints, as well as transforming those constraints into design opportunities. Ultimately, this is a process for anybody who is eager to make a meaningful impact.